Hi, my name is Taylor Morgan. I'm a redshirt senior from Blaine, Minnesota. I think it was like the fourth game of my junior season. I tore my ACL. At first, that was kind of like a, okay, like now what? Like I didn't really know too much of what that meant. Little did I know, it took about a good year for me to like actually do stuff. Surgery 2 was my freshman year. That rocked me a little bit because I'm just like, I just got to college, it's gonna suck. And then the third one was my sophomore year. I transitioned and I felt a pop. Sure enough, another torn meniscus. At that point, I just felt really low. I didn't feel worthy of playing. The last one was last January. And that one was kind of like my, okay, I'm tired of this. I'm tired of knee surgery. It was a lot getting back into it. It was more along the lines of like a mental thing. I just kind of made up in my mind that I wasn't gonna have another one and I was gonna make sure that I wasn't gonna have another one. Being a coach's kid, I've always hated when people would give athletes the easy route, you know, like I wouldn't have wanted it any other way. I love a challenge, you know. 4 knee surgeries is gonna stop who? Not me. From a young age, like 12, I'm a Gopher and I'm gonna play on that court one day. Just being able to wear Minnesota across my back is just honestly so surreal, and I don't know, it's amazing. It's an amazing feeling. I still get goosebumps thinking about it.